It's a one-sided wintergreen, the shyest plant I've ever seen. They hide their flower sex parts up inside. These white balls, though there's no reason they should hide. I just thought of that along the path now, and I haven't seen any one-sided wintergreens this week, whereas last week I saw tons. And I'm hoping this is one, although it's in a whole big bunch of them